ఆర్ట్ ఫ్యూజన్ కాన్సెప్ట్తో థర్డ్ వర్క్ రీయూజ్ మెటీరియల్తో ఓ హోటల్ను అందంగా మలిచారు మనీష్ ఆర్కిటెక్ట్స్. సీలింగ్లో ఉండే లైట్లు కస్టమర్ల కళ్లకు ఇబ్బంది కలగకుండా ఉండేలా తీర్చిదిద్దిన వైనం ప్రశంసనీయం. రీయూజ్ మెటీరియల్, బ్యాంబూ డిజైన్, కాగితంతో చేసిన ఆర్ట్ మాన్యుమెంట్స్, లో కాస్ట్ మెయింటెనెన్స్ ఉండేలా చేసిన ఆర్కిటెక్ట్ మనీష్ పనితనం మనము చూద్దామా?
I am K. Manish, a practicing architect, and I am a founder of Manish Architects. We have been working since 5 years, and we are into interior and architecture projects. More with the interior, we are into restaurant interior designing, commercial interior designing, and architecture. Coming up, we are into high-end villas. Probably we have been focused on more with the art fusion. A restaurant belongs to the art boutique hotel. So we have pretty much, we have focused on the whole thing of the art fusion. So coming to the art fusion, we have thought that making out so many materials, we have chosen just couple of materials like bamboo, cardboard, thread. So these all combination we have turned into as a art fusion. You can see that the ambience has been turned over to the whole thing is into bamboo. So when you enter into the bamboo to the cardboard, we have created that the flow of the whole cardboard has been turned into the flow, air flow, so that you can see the everywhere the spaces has been designed certain way that it's not in a particular shape. So you can see the waves, how the waves has been turned over. The whole cardboard has been created in a ceiling in a waves type. So when you come to the waves, the whole thing you can see at in a family part area, what we have created is a thread art in a family area. And for the regular public people, we have created in a certain way so that the whole space is light up and pop up with the pretty much with the cardboard stuff only. It's nowhere you can see that the light has been just spark into your eyes. So this is what the concept we have created. And if you see, the materials also has been used very minimized so that the if in future the people want to just remove the whole stuff, they can just remove it in a completely, and they can just move on to the other projects also. So this is how the concept we have been created over here. It has a two entry part. One is the bamboo and second is the rope one. So either side of the side you can see the rope, and rope with that to cover with the HVAC part. We have created the upper also the roof part. Means the whole area will be combined with the flow. So these are the two entries what we have created, and in between the whole area has been paved out with the cardboards. So I really thank for the TV5 for giving us the opportunity to present our projects to the audience and the public. Thank you so much.
మీకు ఈ ప్రొఫైల్ నచ్చినట్లయితే ఓట్ అని టైప్ చేసి స్పేస్ ఇచ్చి MANISH అని టైప్ చేసి 9505020443 నంబర్కు SMS